So from a perspective of use, how long would a session typically last to gain some benefit? And would you ever entertain doing it a few more times during the day? What's the frequency?
Yeah, because hygiene research is still so much in its infancy, it's very difficult to say these are the correct doses, this is the correct concentration, and all these different things. But what is being done right now, and like I said, they're doing some great clinical trials in China. I mentioned last time that they've already collected over 20,000 patients worth of data in figuring out the various protocols and things. So what's being recommended, what's being done right now has been shown to be fairly effective is an inhalation session of maybe 30 to 60 minutes at a time, maybe even slightly longer, and then 1 to 3 times a day. And there's actually an inhalation machine here at the show. I just found. Actually, I know the company from Japan. I'm good friends with the researchers there. They're a research company actually, and they developed this product. But so now we have another way. You have hydrogen producing tablets. You have the other method of hydrogen water. You have now you have this inhalation machine. Hydrogen is becoming very common, as it is already in Asia.